Hello everyone, welcome to Embedded World. This is our official blog. You can visit and you can post your comment also. And this is our Facebook page, School of Automotive and Embedded Systems. You can join in this page, you can discuss a lot. And we'll be putting a regular post. And this is our WhatsApp number. The group is going so active. So you can please check what. Okay, so in this tutorial, and this is the first video in this playlist, that is what is embedded system. In this playlist, we'll completely put all the concepts of embedded systems in today's one. So it would be after some time, all the concepts will become like on dictionary for embedded system. So you can please stay tuned. And once if you think to go through all the concepts in one shot, it would be somewhat difficult. So please be tuned and just go through whenever you get time. So this is the first as the playlist for embedded system. This is the first tutorial. What is embedded system? So embedded system is nothing but, see, here you have hardware, here you have a software, that is coding. So this coding is fetched into this hardware, that is called embedded system. There is a combination of software as well as hardware, that is nothing but embedded systems. So generally embedded system is not like general computers. Moreover, the way of algorithm and the way of software is put into hardware maybe looks like a general purpose computer, but the intention is not like the way of behavior and characteristics is not like general purpose computer. It is dedicated to the particular application. For example, if say washing machine is kind of microprocessor and controller, so it is a dedicated device to wash only the clothes. So that is what a concept. And another example is lift. You can consider coffee machine. So in what are the things you are using in your daily life, you may come across a lot of embedded stuffs and embedded products. So that's all about the embedded system. So in this playlist, see a lot of stuffs like timer circuit, counter circuit, debugger, anti-braking system, microprocessor, microcontroller, watchdog, timer, architecture of booming technologies like AutoSAR, then architecture of again microcontroller, then what is bootloader, then the speedometer concepts, this automotive, then Android concepts, Java concepts, timer circuit, counter circuit again. So these many stuffs you will look upon. So you just please be tune and please share to your friends, share to your college students who are studying in college, to your friends or relatives. It would be very useful for the students and as well as fresher, as is embedded stuffs. So once again, if you're not subscribed, please subscribe our channel, and especially subscribe, like this playlist. Bye bye, and catch you in next video with more embedded stuff.